My name is Jocelyn Mendoza. I am a member of Make Your Own New York, and I am a transgender Latina woman. Today, I am very happy and proud to unite myself to the third Trans Latina March and to share my story in front of you about discrimination that I suffer and live for only the fact that I'm a transgender woman. A couple of years ago, I worked as a saleswoman in a store in Manhattan. I would work there 6 days a week, 65 hours a week, and I would win about $450 per week, which would come out to $690 per hour. They never paid me a minimum wage, not extra hours. I was a very good seller. There were days that I would sell between $40,000 to $60,000. In merchandise, but instead of giving me a commission for my good job, they would discount $20 for every 10 minutes that I would arrive late. And I also didn't have any sick days or basic days, and that's why I ended up with a lot of health issues. The store closed, and as a bonus, they gave me $100 for all the time that I worked in this place. They would steal about $110 each week for 6 years, and actually they owe me about $28,000. Salary theft has not been my only problem. 9 years ago, I started with my transition, my hormonal transition, and while in the meantime, I was working in a restaurant in Williamsburg. My body started changing because of the hormones, and the business owner told me to take a break for a month. He said that he would call me at the end of the month so that I could begin working, but he never did it. He basically fired me because of my gender expression and because I'm a transgender woman. Now I feel that I need to be forced to hide my identity if I want to find a job. I know that there's laws in the city, in New York City, that should be protecting me, but I really wish that these rights will become true. This is why my community will raise their voice today with our Trans Latina March. And every day that it could be possible so that we can stop the discrimination at the workplace against the LGBTQ community. Thank you. Si se puede.